welcome to the Flying Leatherneck Historical Foundation's 2015 Gala, Wings Over the Pacific. On December 7, 1941, the Empire of Japan bombed U.S. naval forces and airfields at Pearl Harbor, leading America's entry into World War II. Courageous men from across the United States volunteered to defend their country and ensure our freedom. Ordinary men became extraordinary men, and heroes were made. This is their history, and it belongs to every American. This year, we commemorate the 70th anniversary of the end of World War II. Tonight, we honor all veterans, especially Marines, who flew over the skies of the Pacific meeting the enemy with sheer determination and courage. Many of the aircraft flown by these courageous men have found a final home here at the Flying Leatherneck Aviation Museum. They proudly stand as monuments to a remarkable time in history. Time has now become the enemy. Restoration and ongoing maintenance is necessary to keep the legacy alive for our children and for generations to follow. We ask for your help in this effort. Every donation is gratefully accepted and vitally necessary to keep our museum open to the public. Please enjoy Wings Over the Pacific. The major battles of the Pacific Theater include the Battle of Midway, Wake Island, the Coral Sea, Guadalcanal, the Solomon Islands, Tarawa, Tinian, Guam, Peleliu, the Philippine Sea, Iwo Jima, and Okinawa. Marine aviation history was made by Marines that flew and maintained these warbirds.